Hey YouTube, it's Monday, so I'm gonna be washing my hair again. Just showing you, this is the style that I have, the same one that I posted before. But I'm gonna jump in the shower and wash my hair and come back and show you guys a new style.
I'm gonna make a ponytail with a few flat twists on the top, and that style should last me for a week. I just washed my hair in the shower and detangled it for the most part, and that is how much hair I lost. And I had those other flat twists in for a week, so that's not too bad. Get some stuff here, so I'm gonna section it off so I can do my twist on top. And then make my pony. I don't think I'm gonna call this a tutorial because this is the first time I'm doing this, and I might suck at it. You might not get the gist of this hairstyle. So I hope you do though. I really do. Okay, so that looks about even. I finished sectioning off the top. I hope you guys can see that. And that is gonna be the part where I put the flat twist. So this section back here, this big section, I am going to further detangle oil my scalp, moisturize my hair, gel it back, and put it into a pony. I made my ponytail, but can't see it, so I'm gonna add some more water. I forgot to say that I was gonna put leave-in conditioner in my hair also. All of that is in here, and this part is still wet, but I'm gonna put a scarf on and go about my day for a little while, and then I will come back on and show you guys how to do the twist in the front. I try to get it pretty tight. Not so tight that it hurts though. It should be comfortable for you. You should be able to function. If you can't, then that kind of defeats the purpose, because you gotta be able to go about your day. Yeah. Hairstyle should not stop you from, you know, getting things done. And I'm gonna leave this on for a while. Oh, I pushed up the back so that back hair gets to smooth up a bit. But I'm gonna close the gel, and I will be back. Oh, this much hair came out while I was putting the leave-in and the shea butter and oil in my hair. So far, that much for this week. So, I'm gonna take this off. And it's been a few hours, but my hair is still wet. Comb that out and just do like make an invisible roller, roll that under. I'm gonna use this clip to hold it for now. Let me close this. So this part, I have done nothing with it except parted it off. So I'm gonna put some leave-in. Sorry if I'm looking that way and not at you. The mirror is over there. And gonna oil myself. My shea butter mixture. Put this on my hair. I'm gonna try to smooth down the cuticles and all that good stuff. I try to be good to my hair now. Wasn't always like that. Okay. So that is all detangled. And I guess this will be the last of the hair. So I'll put it all together. Kind of make a ball. Hope you guys can see it. So that is the hair that I lost since last week, because I haven't combed it in a week since I had those other twists in. So yeah, that's that. Okay. So I'm gonna go back to my gel. And this is Matt's Hold 10. Those other twists didn't get hard and crunchy. And I think it's because of the shea butter and oil that I used before. So, okay, on to the twist. I am going to part this off and then I'll come back and show you guys me actually doing the twist. Okay, bye.